Okay, what we have here is we have our base for our souffle. So we have boiled our milk, and then we have made a paste using the sugar, the flour, and the butter. We have worked this in, and we've brought our milk then to like a creme patisserie style base. And then we're going to go forward now and add our egg yolks and our flavouring, and then our whipped in egg white then to form our souffles.